How did Judas die?
Judas?
Yeah.
He hung himself.
Okay.
And then the rope broke.
What is the rope breaking?
And another scripture.
Okay, so let's look at it. I have the scriptures here. Where are you going?
I'm right over here.
All right. I'm going to find that scripture that he said the rope broken. So here, we have Matthew. Let me read the scripture. Okay. In Matthew it says, he threw down the pieces of silver,
right,
departed the temple. He threw the money away,
sure,
and hanged himself. So what did he do with the money?
He threw it back to the priest.
And then what did he do?
He hanged himself.
Okay. In Acts now it says, now this man purchased a field of the wages of iniquity. So what did he do with the money here?
He threw it to the priest.
No, that's not what it says. It says he purchased a field. Look, read it.
Because the money was used
this
to buy
man,
a purchase.
No. The
because
priest.
It says, another scripture also says the priest bought the field.
Let me this man purchased.
You twisted scripture.
Read it. Read, you're twisting.
It. No,
read.
I'm not twisting.
Now this man, not the priest, this man purchased a field with the wages. He,
because
this
the
man.
Took
no,
the
no,
money.
No. Yes, see, you're twisting did. Now.
No, you're
because
twisting.
Read the
you're
scripture.
Twisting.
Read
you
the scripture.
Read scripture.
I'm reading it. This man. Where does it say the priest brought it? Where does it say the priest brought it?
I don't know offhand. Yeah. I don't know offhand.
But read. Now, this man purchased the field in this verse here. This man, not the priest.
He did.
Okay, and then how did he die? And falling headlong.
Right.
No
so
rope.
The rope.
No, no. Where's the rope?
No.
Why? What's headlong?
Let me answer.
Go ahead.
Don't interrupt me.
I didn't interrupt you.
Be
go
respectful.
Ahead. I am.
When he hanged himself,
mm-hmm,
the rope broke.
Where is that? There's no breaking rope here. You're making it up. You're assuming. You just said it's assumed. Earlier you said it's in scripture.
Look,
now you're saying it's assumed.
It.
Where is the scripture of the rope breaking? That's all I'm asking.
He fell, right?
So no.
Nope. He hung himself.
Okay, so now.
If he hung himself.
I'll let you finish.
I climbed down when I was young.
Okay.
I had a.
You hung
fort.
Yourself?
No. When I was young,
uh-huh,
I had a tree fort.
Okay.
Okay. My brother took the ladder away.
Okay.
I had a rope. I climbed down the rope. The rope broke. It
okay.
does happen.
How did you fall?
I fell right down to the ground because of gravity.
Exactly. Not headlong. You just
no.
caught yourself. Now, what does headlong mean? What does headlong mean?
Headlong, head first.
Head first. Head first. So when you said by gravity you fell straight down, that means you didn't fall headlong.
Yeah. Right.
Thank you. You just corrected it for me. Thank you. When you fell from the rope, you fell straight down because of gravity. If a rope breaks, you would not fall headlong. When you're falling headlong, you're in motion. Your head goes ahead. This verse has nothing about hanging himself. It has nothing about a rope breaking or a branch breaking. It says he bought a piece of land with that money and falling headlong motion, his entrails gushed out. That's how he dies.